There's other news to report this day as well. Right now, four people are recovering from injuries after a provider ride van collided with another vehicle around 7 o'clock this morning. The accident was at East 18th Street in St. Clair in Cleveland. The van then crashed into a building. Both drivers and two passengers in the van were all taken to Metro Health Medical Center. Provide a Ride is a vendor for RTA. The investigation into that accident